we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got the shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shot they should try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock, Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good authors too once knew that the words now only used for that the words writing prose. Anything goes. If driving fast cars you like, if low bars you like, if old hymns you like, if bare limbs you like, if Mae West you like, or being dressed you like, why nobody will oppose. When every night the set that's smart is intruding and nudist parties in studio, anything goes. When Mrs. Ned McLean, God bless her, can get Russian red, she yes or that I suppose. Anything goes. When Rockefeller still can hoard enough money to let Max Gordon produce his show, anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today, and that gent today, you gave a cent today, once had several chateaus. When folks who still can ride in jitneys find out Vanderbilt's and Whitney's like baby clothes, anything goes. When Sam Goldman can with great conviction up and stand addiction and Anna show, anything goes. When you hear that Lady Mendel standing up, now does a handspring landing up on her toe, anything goes. Just think of those shocks you got and those and those blues you got from that news you got and those pains you got, if any brains you got from those little radios. So Mrs. R with all her gym and can broadcast the bed from Simmons, cause frankly, no.